What's up, world? So, as you guys know, in the first video I filmed today, I was expecting to get a couple things. I actually ended up getting three things today, which I didn't think I was going to get. So, I'm going to show you what each of these three things are. I may have mentioned them in a previous video before. So, this is the first package. Now, there was an outer package it came double wrapped pretty much. And in this package is a TV show that I really, really love. And I don't know if I'm going to watch any of these things tonight or today or anything like that, but I just wanted to give you, you know, an insight to what I had gotten. And so the first thing is, it's Supergirl Season 1 on DVD. It's plastic wrap, so I'm probably going to open this later. But there are 5 seasons, I believe, of this show now, or they're in their 5th season. And then this first season, I've seen every season except for, I think it was the 4th season and the 5th season. But, so that's the first thing I got. Now, here's a synopsis of this. It's meet Kara Danvers, a.k.a. Zor-El, who escaped the Dune planet Krypton at age 12 and was raised by her foster family, the Danversers, on Earth. There she learned to conceal her superpowers and keep her identity secret. Years later, Kara lives in National City, working her fierce taskmaster, Cat Grant, alongside her friends, IT technician Winslow Wynn Scott and photographer James Olsen. But Kara's days of keeping her talents a secret are over when Hank Henshaw, head of a super secret agency where Kara's older sister Alex works, enlists her to help them protect the world from sinister threats. Though Kara struggles to balance her extraordinary skills with her human emotions, her heart soars when she takes to the skies as a DC Comics character Supergirl in the 20 Supercharged Super Adventures episodes. Now, if you do not know the story of this, she is cousins of Superman, who is Kal-El. Now, they don't talk about it in the first season, but in the second and third and fourth seasons, they go more into depth of her being cousins with Kal-El. So, this is the first season. I'm hoping I can get season 2, 3, and 4 in the coming months for Christmas and or for my birthday and next Christmas, but so that's the first start, is getting the first season, which I have now. Now, with that being said, let's move on to the second item I have received in this brown paper bag. I'm not going to show you anything that's on the front, but so this is what it is. It's Friday the 13th, the Killer Cut. It has Daniel Pennebaker in it. It's the story of Jason Voorhees, the newer version. And it's got John Pilecki. I believe that's how you pronounce his name. He was in, what was he in? He was in something else. He was in Supernatural, I believe. He was one of the main characters of that. So, I'm going to read you the synopsis of what this has in it. It says, college kids seeking a weekend of kicks have made a horrible mistake. They come to a party at Erie Crystal Lake, the deadly domain of machete mad killer Jason Voorhees. Terror goes to extremes in this reimagining of the Jason legend for today's horror fan. Enter the first time the subterranean lair that is Jason's den of torture and fear. See him discover the mask that hides his deformed face. Experience a whole new level of fright and try to remain calm. The intense violence, the unique kills, the jolting scares, live them in the all-new Friday the 13th. This movie actually came out in 2009, I believe. Yes. Yeah, 2009. And like I said, it's starring Daniel Pennebaker, Jared Padalecki, Aaron Wu, Amanda Rigetti, Travis Van Winkle, and Derek Mears. I don't know who any of those names except for the first two names are. I may have heard Travis Van Winkle, but yeah, this is good. This is a good movie. I'm probably gonna watch that sometime in the next 10 days. And the final thing I got is the calendar that I ordered for next year's events. And it's this. It's Captain Marvel. It's got Brie Larson, and it's got a couple of the characters from the movie. And this is for the year 2020. So this is next year's calendar. I probably won't open this until maybe some beginning of December. But so that's what this is. This is the calendar for that. I have two more packages that are coming. It's going to be the Knights of the Kingdom. It's a George R. R. Martin book. It's a Game of Thrones book before, you know, the whole Game of Thrones series started. And then the other thing is I already have a copy of it, but I'm getting another copy, which is The Hobbit, The Unexpected Journey. So I don't know what I'm going to do with that just yet, but... So basically there's only two items left I have in my things to get. So... With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You all know the drill. Keep real, and I will see you tomorrow with a brand spanking new vlog. Bye-bye.